PUBG 77। हेलो भाई, वेलकम भाई, वेलकम। क्या हाल चाल? और सुनाओ। और पबजी बहुत दिनों बाद आए हो यार। लाइक कर देना वीडियो को, सब्सक्राइब भी कर देना। तो लेट्स प्ले।
You know, Brock, Sigrun told me her kingdom housed a great treasury filled with the spoils of her family's conquests. Perhaps this outpost holds some of that treasure.
Is that all she told you, Mimir?
Did she say where?
No, just that they kept it hidden.
Another staircase.
There.
intel of Freya being burned by the Aesir mob.
Well...
No more for now. Focus.
That must be Tyr's helmet from his statue.
We're in mines, not wars.
Tyr understood the greatest fight of them all was the battle for people's hearts and minds. Too bad Tyr has no interest in doing either these days. He survived. In fact, he used the opportunity to escape. But such an affront made war inevitable.
Freyr certainly wasn't the same after that. At least for a while. His carefree ways were replaced with nightmares, paranoia, and lashing out. It doesn't excuse what he said at my wedding, but I do understand where his anger came from.
Wait! No! Brock has to be the one to tell me what happened. I'm just gonna pretend I was never here.
Box on stress. Next. So this game I need to complete, and in this game lots of story pending, and I have now playing side missions of this game, and till next week I have to play this one only, because this is the latest game.
Deaths will be painless, ish. Anything for Freya? No need to think.
Mayor, I never asked how it felt to lose your head.
What would you have me say? That it tickled?
Merely curious.
If you wish to derive some satisfaction from my pain, I'm afraid you'll be disappointed. Kratos swung swift and true, didn't you, brother? I felt nary a scratch.
Shame.
fuck. Boxon, where are you from, bro?
Look, there's some debris over there. I'm guessing from Tyr's poor stature.
lady. I was curious about some of the flora we've encountered on our travels.
And you will remain curious. It's not my job to teach you everything, Amir.
Look, I was just asking.
And you have been told.
Oh, you can say that again.
Visiting Alfheim.
There may be ravens to hunt.
Let's go.
Why was Freyr so revered here so quickly upon his first arrival?
Well, to begin with, it wasn't his first arrival. Very few know this, but Freyr was one of the earliest visitors to Alfheim, back in the dawn of realm travel.
Enough talk for now. Be ready.
We've work to do. Those bloody mining rigs in the bay, for one. Also what? We still have to find Durlan's missing hammer.
I'll have your back. out an Einherjar yard patrol. Area should be clear. Can't speak for the rest of town.
Guess an occupying army is as good as a lockdown for tamping down foot traffic.
Thugs are marching around the city.
We're killing all the Einherjar we can find, if that's any consolation.
Whoa! How about we just take that outside? This is a peace-loving establishment.
Durlan.
Kratos. Sorry about earlier. Talking about you off like that.
Do not be.
No, let me apologize. Feeling the old father's spear in your back makes a man want to set things right.
Your silence on the matter is enough.
If you say so.
You spoke of resistance. Instead, you drink.
Oh, I've got plans that you know nothing about. Coming together as we speak. Meantime, I don't plan on my soul pass floating to Alfheim stone cold sober. When the Aesir run me through, I'd rather be too hammered to feel it.
You are staring.
You're a tough man not to stare at. If the dwarves had your strength, Odin would have never gotten as far with this place as he did.
My strength has little to do with my body.
Yeah, sure.
No Spider-Man Bhumika, I'm sorry. I have to play this game. Bye-bye. तुम भी निकलो। इतना रूड क्यों बोलते हो यार? क्या बिगाड़ा है हमने आपका? कहाँ निकले? कहाँ निकले? कहाँ हम कहाँ निकले? No.
More violence in the streets will convince the citizenry that it's safe to emerge.
Did you make the spear?
Wait,
no. Brock has to be the one to tell me what happened. I'm just gonna pretend I was never here. A Vanir crest? Quite the prize. Take that off your hands and wash it. And it's covered in blood. Thanks. Happy to lighten your load. Sure, this'll be of some use. Now, where'd you find this? Anything you want to talk about, Kratos? Oh, thanks. Glad to take that off your hands and wash it. I'm here for you. And Valkyrie Queen? Kratos? Appeals?
Thank you, Unlimited. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks a lot.
Do you regret it, Mimir?
Most likely. What are we talking about in particular?
Giving up your body?
I regret exchanging my life for my freedom? That's a question I ask myself every day, my lady.
What about today?
Today? Glad to be out in the world. How else could I spend such quality time with you?
Okay.
Death had cured me of my appetite, but damn if I can't stop thinking about this. awakened a fair few culinary cravings, did. Black pudding, haggis and neeps, oh!
Porridge and honey.
What about you, brother? Any pre-Fimble winter foods you're aching for?
Olives.
The hell's an olive? In my travels, I heard of a great battle in your homeland, at a place called the Gates of Fire.
The Hard Gates.
You were there?
No.
Is that regret in your voice?
I did regret not dying there for many years, but no longer.
I did not understand your language, bro. My name is Isa.
See something.
Freya, here.
Sparkthorn, you have an interest in botanicals now?
No worries, bro. Actually, I can speak English and you translate it, nah? I have to play game, so I can't translate right now. Is the same. Okay. Okay, please like and subscribe.
So much for drinking in peace. Find my ammo. Yeah, you're fine.
I must say, Mimir, of all the cruelties you enacted on Odin's behalf, these rigs were certainly the most subtle.
Mimir.
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control, and, well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
If memory serves, we're heading in the right direction to find that large dwarven statue. Durlan's hammer shouldn't be far behind us.
Behind you! Look out!
Izer calling. Hello, Iger. What's up, bro? Everyone, welcome to Issa stream, guys. So please like and subscribe. I'm good, bro. I'm good. Wish you very happy holidays. Where are you from? Let's go. Let's do it. Come on. My real name is Donut. Oh, nice, bro. Welcome, welcome. I'm big fan of Crochia's team. They all played well in World Cup. Thank you so much, bro. Thank you so much. So many. Anyone? Any other? Thank you so much, bro. We all are brother, we all are here for happiness. So enjoy. And I am talkative person, like I'm not good in English, but I can speak. I can make you understand. Okay. So FRF. I need to find FRF. Ayan Khan. Hello Ayan Khan, welcome back bro. Nurion. Mr. M, hello bro, hello, welcome to the stream. No, this is not Ayan Khan, ye phone ki game nahi hai bro, ye main PlayStation pe khel raha hu, console pe na. Everyone guys, requests please like and subscribe the channel. Mr. Russian, I do not understand your language. Pascal, hi Pascal 573, welcome brother, welcome to stream. Pascal, welcome to the stream. Please like and subscribe to the channel.
My son and I, we came to these isles to uncover its riches. I feared it was too dangerous, so I came along. And was, well, seemingly proven wrong.
Is that why you haven't moved on?
My son, I suspect he went in search of the second half of the treasure. Please find him. You may help yourself.
Okay, the lost treasure started.
Left Midgard to seek our fortunes elsewhere.
Find the spirit son. Okay. And I am already subscribed. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Russian guy, thanks a lot. I need to find Sun's spirit.
It costs us little to make sure.
Really?
The hidden regent is covered.
A runic slate. It's incomplete. But you could use your chisel to finish it.
Okay.
After all this time,
hammer of like the revolution.
That one, brother. Behind you! Incoming!
अरे बर्गर ज्यादा पसंद आ रहा है, मैक्सिमम पीपल लाइक बर्गर आफ्टर 38 वोट्स, बर्गर 39%, पिज्जा 34, पानी पूरी इज इंडियन, इंडियन स्नैक्स 26%। Film Spider-Man, yeah. 2 days back I streamed Spider-Man. I'm trying my best to complete. Come on.
Where do you reckon it leads? The gauntlet, perhaps?
The what?
Combat trials. I attempted them several years ago.
With Atreus?
Yes.
Then we should find the other half of the city. See where it leads.
That's no concealing its friends, brother!
Up there! Grim Point is coming this way!
Between the creatures and all the debris, no one could have made it out of here.
Get up!
No. Oh, thanks, Goku. ये मरने वाला ही था अभी. बच गया. अरे बिल्कुल एंड पे आके यार रह गया. बिल्कुल एंड पे आके इसी बात का ही अफसोस है. थोड़ा सा दूर हो जाना चाहिए था. हाँ भी पैट्रिक की हालचाल.
Yeah.
नोटिफिकेशन नहीं आती, नोटिफिकेशन ते लाल है ना, मैं तो स्ट्रीम कर रहा आज सैटरडे ऑफ है तो कर ही रहा कॉन्टीन्यूसली, बट नोटिफिकेशन सब्सक्राइब और बेल आइकॉन कर ला सेट।
Go!
वाकया हाँ यार गोकू ये ना बहुत ही अजीब सा है यार। वो सेकंड टाइम तो मैं यार बिल्कुल लास्ट पे आके ही मर गया, बिल्कुल लास्ट पे। वो बोलते हैं ना कि साला टीवी तोड़ने का दिल करा है। पैट्रिक भी रशियन बोलन लग गया। अरे नहीं नहीं यार घर वाले मारेंगे, ये सब क्यों करना। पैट्रिक रशियन चैट चल पी ओ तेरी अपना चैनल तो इंटरनेशनल हो गया। लास्ट ट्राई है, नहीं तो वापस चलांगे। सही बात है गोकू, ट्रांसलेट सही करना भाई, कोई गाली गुली मत दे दियो, मेरा सब्सक्राइबर है। हाँ इस बार यार अभी इस बार और सही खेलूंगा मैं। थोड़ा ना मेरा मेरा ब्लॉकिंग का बहुत इशू आ रहा है, मतलब मैं ब्लॉक सही से नहीं कर पा रहा हूँ, जो सबसे मेन चीज देखी है मैंने। यार अभी ले गया था, अभी बिल्कुल सही ले गया था, अब समझ आ गया, अब समझ आ गया, अब कर दूंगा इसका खूनदान, पक्का कर दूंगा पक्का। हाँ डैमेज बहुत करता है। हाँ 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 वही 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 बड़ा मुश्किल है यार। फकअप हो गया फकअप। हाँ हाँ साइड मिशन कर रहा हूँ यार।
Yeah.
सोच रहा हूँ कहीं और जाता हूँ यार। ओ सारे लोग, तुम लोग रशियन लिखने लग गए कहीं।
On your
इस बार तो बहुत जोर लगा दिया था यार मैंने। हाँ ये सेकंड टाइम, इस बार बहुत जोर लगा दिया था मैंने। फिर भी ऐसे तो दुख होता है। ये साला बहुत पावरफुल है यार।
find me.
अरे एक गया तो दूसरा आ गया साला, इधर कौन सी कमी है, एक से एक मॉन्स्टर। अरे ये ऊपर से, मुझे तो खेलने ही नहीं दे रहे। ओ यार साइड मिशन करी जाना, यार मैं इधर आता गया, इत्थे लेवल ही बड़े उत्ते है, सच्ची गल है, इत्थो वापस ही जाना सही है ना। ओ मैं एक बिल्ले जे नाल लड़ी जांदा सी, ओ किथे है यार, किथे है, मैप खोला दसिंगा, वेट फिर। आ मैप खोल लिया, बे ऑफ बॉन्टी।
fish. Surely they retreated to deep water to escape the smoke. Mining rigs is here, Mimir.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down. Freya, could you heal the soil here? Make it fit to hold a seed.
Maybe. Undoing generations of smoke, metal, oil. It'd be an undertaking, and not a quick one.
You do not have the time, Amir. Perhaps one day.
Seed is now complete. We should find a mystic gateway. Perhaps we'll find Surtur's combat challenges.
Anything interesting, brother?
Huh?
must say, I think we make a good team. With my brains, Betos's brawn, and my lady's,
wisdom? Magic? Ability to tolerate you for long periods of time?
I was going to say brutality.
That works.
ਉਹ ਨਹੀਂ ਪੈਟ੍ਰਿਕ, ਮੈਂ ਸਾਈਡ ਮਿਸ਼ਨ ਕਰ ਰਿਹਾ ਹੁਣ, ਮੈਂ ਨਵਾਂ ਮਿਸ਼ਨ ਕਰ ਰਿਹਾ ਜਿਹਦੇ ਉਹ ਬਾਂਦਰ ਜੇ ਨਾਲ ਨਹੀਂ ਪੰਗਾ ਲੈ ਰਿਹਾ ਸੀ, ਉਹ ਬਾਂਦਰ ਜਾਂ ਤਾਂ ਬਹੁਤ ਹਾਈ ਲੈਵਲ ਸੀਗਾ ਤਾਂ ਕਰਕੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਮਰਿਆ।
Survived a giant's corpse to stop a certain fight we won't talk about. Could you call on that power again?
Maybe. Do you have a massive giant's corpse for me to revive?
No.
Well, there you go.
ਨਹੀਂ ਨਹੀਂ ਭਾਈ, ਸਾਈਡ ਮਿਸ਼ਨ ਕਰ ਰਹਾ, ਮੇਨ ਸਟੋਰੀ ਤੋਂ ਫਿਰ ਯਾਰ ਜਲਦੀ ਖਤਮ ਹੋ ਜਾਏਗੀ, ਮਜ਼ਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਆਏਗਾ।
Yeah.
to your left!
Watch your face!
That could help us. I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
How long did it take the dwarves to realize you duped them?
Oh. Somewhere between Odin demanding a year's worth of weapons in a month and their realization that all the gold in Asgard couldn't give them what they actually wanted.
Which was?
A choice. What you just picked up there is pure Svartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Ore for armaments, essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You believe deactivating the mining rigs will encourage the dwarves to reclaim their independence?
I don't know, but I have to try something.
Geyser. Might be worth investigating, no?
We can see it fine from here.
Those mining towers. They're blasting filth into the air.
There's another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke?
Why would the dwarves agree to allow the Aesir to siphon off their resources?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.
You could likely swing across the gantry. That position looks correct.
Those barrels. I smell fuel. Bet a spark from your blades would cause quite a boom.
Ground here is unstable. Dropping from a high enough vantage point might break it. So, Mimir, you're hated by an entire realm because of one mistake.
Deservedly.
Didn't say it wasn't. I'm just... well... I know how it feels.
Yeah!
idea.
Think we can reach it there.
I think the gantry's in the right position now. This equipment's sturdier than I thought.
Seem to be catching up with you, Mimir. Smartest cheat alive.
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
Brother, before we leave, perhaps it might serve us to check the rig and see if it spat anything up.
Survived because of you.
Ah, you're not wrong there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could.
on?
Force of habit, I suppose, since I don't sleep anymore. Although, it's far more confounding that I'm the tired one. I've seen you stay awake for days at a time without so much as a drooping eyelid. Not even a nap.
Gods do not nap.
Oh, tell that to Thor.
Did you make the spear? Wait, no. Brock has to be the one to tell me what happened. I'm just gonna pretend I was never here.
Another mining rig's on this island. Just follow the smoke.
You speak of your deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't.
Look at it. I didn't realize how much there'd be to explore here.
Above you! Incoming poison! Up there! Grim poison coming this way!
Incoming! Above you! Nicely done! So meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No. But it is a start.
A reminder, brother. That Svartalfheim slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri.
हाँ जी दोस्तों, वीडियो को लाइक कर देना यार। एक सब्सक्राइबर कम हो गया 924 से 924, बट 923 हो गया, ये कैसे हो गया? फिफ्टी एट वोट्स आ गए हमारे, पिज़्ज़ा सबसे आगे चल रहा है। रानी मैग वेलकम ब्रो, वेलकम टू स्ट्रीम, हाउ आर यू? अरे आई नीड दिस आर। Hi mate, hi. Hi, how are you, bro? Yeah, same to you, bro. Happy holidays. Merry Christmas to you. Please like and subscribe my channel. That is a request. This one is done, that one is done, ek aur ka.
pure Spartalfheim slag?
Give it here.
Yo, I don't have any plans, bro.
Anything for Freya? What'll it be?
Okay guys, see you tomorrow. Kal milte hain. Abhi it's time to sleep, already too late. Shukriya, thank you, jo dost live ko dekhne aaye hain, bahut bahut shukriya. And Goku, Patrick, thank you, thanks lord bro for coming. And kal milte hain. Russian guy, bye bye, take care.